Doubt it. He'll never get the top done.
I believe that needs some expert touch.
And whee! Yeah.
Wow.
And now you.
Okay. Yes.
Keep going.
Finished?
Yeah, I guess so.
Let's see what we have here.
Ah, no! Stop! Don't! Don't!
Well, now, there we go.
Told you.
From now on, Max will train with the rest of you.
This is great, Max!
Congrats!
Awesome,
Max!
Great news,
Max!
I'm so excited! Cranker up! All eyes here! Maybe you can learn a thing or two!
Oh, careful, Max!
Is there a kind of trick I should know?
Close your eyes, forget yourself, and become one with the assignment. Easter rabbits are selfless. We want to bring joy.
I see what you mean. Let me try it.
Would you like to show Max how it's done?
Sure, of course.
You see? He was only thinking of himself, too.
I'm afraid I woke up with my paws on the wrong side of the bed this morning. Disappearious thing. You think I'll learn how to do it by Easter?
If not, just do it next year. With me.
No can do. By Easter Sunday, I definitely gotta be back.
But why is that?
Because I can join this, like, awesome wicked gang, you know?
What is that? A gang?
It's really cool people who do awesome stuff together. And they, like, way stick up for each other.
Ah, so you mean like Easter rabbits?
Well, a bit like that, yeah.
Have you seen anything suspicious?
No, all's quiet.
But still, what's the point of all this? There's just a few of us here, and we're supposed to patrol this long hedge? It's ridiculous.
That's the way we do things here, young rabbit.
Well, what would you do differently?
Well, I guess in the city, we would, we'd think of something. We would... Hey, that's it. We can build an alarm system. This here is an electric circuit. And if you close it, then... Pretty cool, huh? Now all we have to do is stretch a line through the whole hedge that transmits the movement when someone tries to get in.
Wow! Great!
Let me get some line, so we can start right away.
Now?
What about school rule number 10? Our training every morning.
Learn the rules so that you're aware of when you need to break them.
Here! Catch it!
Got it! Over here!
Help me with the ladder!
Wait a second! Got it!
You're moving along quite nicely.
Here, Emmy. This is for you.
Wait a sec. Oh, no.
Oh. Whoa.
Where's the mic? Bingo. How can my glasses be gone again? There they are. I think I might have been wrong about you, Max. You just may turn into a wonderful Easter rabbit.
Thanks. Max, a great Easter rabbit? I've had enough of this. Hey, Max. Could you help me over there by the rocks? Me? Yeah, why not?
You're not really going to...
See to it that he sprains his ankle? There's nothing wrong with that. Unless, of course, you're training for the Easter rabbit examination. So, here we are. How long did you have to practice a disappearius in order to do it?
You up top, I'll be here.
Okay. I absolutely have to get that down before the... Boy, that was way close.
Sorry.
Everything all right?
Of course. Just a silly little accident. Everything's fine.
Thanks.
Emmy's taking a bath.
Oh, yeah? Well, then, cannonball!
A cannonball to start the day is a lot of fun and healthy. Come on, get to it. Hop in quick. Jump in the creek, bathe and trick.
Splash,
splash,
it's all
we call. This is how to start the day with a bunny cooling water spray.
Children, children, what is rule number 50?
With the paper strong and straight, the Easter eggs we decorate.
That may be true, but it's way faster without a brush.
Well, you just can't.
Wow, that is so pretty.
Could I also perhaps try it?
Of course.
Great, thanks.
Hey, Emmy, tell me.
What's that?
Have you ever wished for something, and then all of a sudden, you weren't sure if you really wanted it?
No. I always wanted to be an Easter Bunny, ever since when I saw the golden egg the first time.
Impossible. It was just the wrong lever, Ma. L's the one for Lawrence.
I told you.
And why did Bruno get on it?
Oh.
There's a catapult.
My goodness, our head wasn't made for that.
Follow me.
F, Mama, for Ferdinand. What do you think I'm, stupid?
Oh, man, we're not gonna make it.
First, you have to deal with me.
You're not gonna trick me again. Can I just eat at least one little rabbit? Just for like a snack?
No way. You give me the golden egg, that's all. About coming back without that egg. Get on, help your brother.
And now.
And set off the alarm by doing it.
Don't backtalk me.
I can't do nothing with you all.
Oh, get your butts home. I had enough.